The junior champion of the show was KNH Endress Zeus Legendary, shown by Tyler Endress of Lodi, Wisconsin. And reserve junior champion was Wide Open Zeus Chalice EXPET, shown by Katie Bew, Alma Center, Wisconsin. Our intermediate champions were the winning junior three-year-old, Eichler's MD Blanche ET, shown by Peter Vale and Hill Point Partners, Cross Plains, Wisconsin. The reserve intermediate champion was BDF Madness Marsha, the senior two-year-old, exhibited by Dallas Butts of BDF Farms, Corey, Indiana. The senior champion was that winning five-year-old, Elron Megadeth Wrigley EXP, shown by Haley Grunewald, Lost Nation, Iowa. And the reserve senior champion, Kuzmar Arkansas Mud EXP, shown by Stephen and Susan Kuzlik, Batavia, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause to the exhibitors, the breeders, and all those who made it possible for these six beautiful bovines to be here on the Colored Shavings this year.
For sure, it's a dream of anyone who's ever been in the cow business is to be on the Colored Shavings. No matter if you're showing or what you're doing, it's a dream, and it's sure been a dream come true. I want to thank all the usual people, and I'm not going to go through them all. They know who they are. Everybody's talked about them, and let's give a round of applause to all the people in this absolutely amazing place. I want to thank my parents for coming. It's an honor for me to be out here. And most of all today, I want to thank my associate, but he's not my associate. He's my friend. And for me, it's the most important thing in the world, especially when you're out here. It's pressure, but you got to have fun and laugh and be serious and balance. So I just want to thank him, and I want everybody to give him a big round of applause. And on to the matter at hand, the most important part for us today. Simone and I were in 100% agreement. I'm going to go out. I'm going to make my grand champion, my reserve, and my honorable mention. And let's really hear it when I do.
Jack, it's our turn to thank you, everybody. International Milking Shorthorn official judge, Jack LeMayo Jr.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Let's give them one more round of applause. I think they deserve it. For us today, when this intermediate champion, when she walked in the ring, we both looked twice and looked at each other and looked twice again. And she's modern. She's long. She's feminine. She's dairy. She has a beautiful set of feet and legs. When you get them out, her over the reserve grand champion, just so much more cow, so much more length from nose to tail, so much more height, balance, even width all the way through. You could drive a Mack truck between this young cow's front feet. Just a great cow. Reserve, over honorable mention, just in her maturity, in her balance, in her levelness from hooks to pins, inner loin structure, taking nothing away from the young cow and taking nothing away from the old cow, but just a tremendous group, and it's just an absolute honor to be out here. Let's give them all one more round of applause. I'll try not to ask you to applause anymore.
Congratulations to the grand champion of the 2017 International Melking Shorthorn Show. She is the winning junior three-year-old Eichler's MD Blanche ET, shown by Peter Vale and Hill Point Partners, Cross Plains, Wisconsin. And reserve grand champion, the winning five-year-old L. Ron Megadeth Wrigley EXP, shown by Haley Grunewald, Lost Nation, Iowa. And honorable mention grand champion honors went to the senior two-year-old BDF Madness Marsha, shown by Dallas Butts of BDF Farms, Corey, Indiana.